You might have heard something about Unmaps' Smart Traffic. It's an AI-powered optimization tool that automagically sends your visitors to the page where they're most likely to convert. Sounds great, right? But before you start, you need to make sure that you have multiple variants of your page for Smart Traffic to send visitors to. Otherwise, the automagic doesn't work. Hey, I'm Garrett, and today I'm going to talk about creating variants for Smart Traffic. First, a little bit about Smart Traffic. It's not like A/B testing where you're trying to find a champion version of your page. Instead of sending all your visitors to the same landing page, with Smart Traffic, you can create a bunch of variants and let Smart Traffic pick which is best for each person. Bottom line, it'll recognize that certain visitors, say iPhone users at 6 o'clock in Portland, are more likely to convert if you send them to this page instead of that one. And that's really the beauty of Smart Traffic. You can totally remix your landing page without any specific visitor in mind. Smart Traffic will figure out if it converts better and for who. Let's go through just some of the many ways you can change up your landing page to create a new variant using some examples from Unbounce customers. First, change up your headline. Check out this page from Wink. Most people would probably guess that it's a subscription box for wine, but it could be clearer, right? This is the page variant they created. Wink swapped in the subhead from the original landing page and made it their headline. And with the new hero shot, it's clearer what they do, and the benefit is also way more obvious. There are loads of ways you can mix up your headline and your hero image to create new variants. Try emphasizing a different benefit or value proposition. Think about how different words or images might resonate with your target audience. Shorten your headline, make it longer, or even just add social proof, all good options. Variant idea number two, try mixing up your design. We already talked about swapping in a new hero image, but honestly, every element of your design is up for negotiation. You can try scrambling your page layout, adding or removing navigation, experimenting with video, do whatever, and remember, it doesn't have to be a big change for it to become a new variant. This example from Dinnerly shows how easy it is to create a new variant with just a simple design tweak. Now there's a nav bar, now there's not. Boom, that's a variant. Here's one from Helix. It was already a great looking page, but they wanted to give it a little more pop. So they added some colorful blocks, some squiggles. That's a variant, a zhuzhed up variant. That's what they called it. Next, experiment with your copy. We're talking about all the text on your page below the fold. It's the details of your offer, the benefits, the features, all that jazz. There are a bunch of things you can play with here. Rewrite your copy to make it even more value focused. Change up the formatting, add bullets, paragraph breaks. If you've got a long page, try shortening it. If you've got a short page, try longening it. Look at this page from Savile Row. It's not exactly copy dense, but it's pretty long, right? It's got value props, it's got product descriptions. How much of this is really necessary? Savile Row scrapped a bunch of that copy to create this variant, which is less than half the length. And FYI, it's outconverting the original. Variant number four, add some social proof. This is an easy one. If you don't already have social proof on your page, get some. If you do, try different types. Include customer testimonials, scores from review sites. You could even create a logo bar of some of your clients. Social proof is one of the most powerful tools of persuasion that you've got, so use it. Finally, revise your call to action. This might be changing up the CTA itself, making the copy more action-oriented, adding form fields, changing the color so that it contrasts with the background. You can also incentivize the action that you want people to take. For example, you could offer free shipping or free returns. Give them a 90-day guarantee. This will make the offer more attractive and make people more likely to convert. See this page from Codecademy? Their CTA is Get Pro Now, which really doesn't tell people what's gonna happen when they click. In this variant, Codecademy changed their CTA to Start My Free Trial. It's way clearer what's gonna happen when somebody clicks, and there's an incentive as well. So, there you have it. It's just a few ways that you can remix your landing page to create new variants for Smart Traffic. And remember, Smart Traffic works best when you've got about 3 to 5 variants of your page. Let us know how it goes in the comments below. Until then, happy optimizing.